The grass withers, the flower fades, but the Word of our God stands forever. Welcome to Into the Word, the radio Bible teaching ministry of Thomas Short from the American Midwest. You are invited to spend the next half hour in an exciting and informative verse-by-verse journey through the inspired Word of God. If you can, please open your Bible and follow along as Thomas brings today's study.
History of NC 749. We are going to continue our study of intertestamental period history today with the transition from the first generation of the Jewish heroes who resisted the attempt by Antiochus IV and others to annihilate religious Judaism, the second generation after them, when we really solidify this independent Jewish kingdom of the second century BC. And this happens with the death of Shimon, or Simon, the last of Mattithiah's sons, in February of 135 BC. Remember, he was assassinated by his own son-in-law, who was trying to seize control of this newly birthed independent nation of Judea. And he also assassinated two of Shimon's sons shortly thereafter, and had sent another assassin to kill a third son, a son by the name of Hyrcanus.